16 years of working in this warehouse. They just finished tearing it down today in one day.